to go. Go ahead and open up, let them out.
Today we're here for Operation Jetlag, which is a joint exercise between the hazmat teams of the area and the Sheriff's Office of both Manatee County and Sarasota County. We're here to exercise both of our teams in a joint response in case there was a disaster on an airplane that had to make an emergency landing at Sarasota Bradenton International Airport. The scenario that they're gonna be evaluated on is a plane in flight from Miami to Las Vegas. They have an in-flight emergency where the passengers are becoming deathly ill, they're becoming sick. The plane makes an emergency landing here at Sarasota Bradenton International Airport. The passengers, as they deplane, advise that there is some sort of bomb or device that went off on the plane, and they're becoming sick. Several people have died on the plane, and they have different stages of people who have been injured.
I can walk.
So as hazmat rolls up to treat them, they're going to go through decontamination, and then hazmat is going to contact EOD, which is the Hazardous Devices Unit of both Manatee County and Sarasota County, and through that, we're gonna go in and evaluate what went off, why it's hazardous. During the initiation of the decon, they're actually gonna have an inject there where a suicide bomber has revealed himself during the decontamination and takes off running. The airport police department will neutralize him, and then the bomb squads will have to deal with a suicide vest on a person. These exercises are really important because real world, we want to make sure we've done this previously so we don't have to learn it for the first time when the event actually happens. An event like this, you may end up with just one or two people from each department originally making that response. So if we don't work together now, we're going to have a lot of issues come up on the day. So we'd rather work those out now, get all the speed bumps gone, and make sure we're a smooth running operation in case we ever do have an event that occurs.